You don't know this, but suicide bombers are like art students. तुझसे कुछ नहीं होगा, बटन तो दबा दे. Let me properly introduce myself. My name is Mohammed Hussain, which obviously means I'm a boy. अब रेसिज्म छलकता है ऐसे तुम लोग का. How racist are you? But yes, it's true. I am Muslim. Being a Muslim is fun. I mean, it's an experience. Let's say, right? like the thing is, dude. Like, I don't understand. Like, I think Muslims are very poorly represented in media. Like, कभी भी न्यूज़ चैनल चालू करते हैं, there's always like one big दाढ़ी वाला. अख्तागुल्लूफ मियां. कौन है? कहाँ से आता है ये लोग? कोई नहीं बात करता ऐसा मेरी फैमिली में. This is so stupid. बॉलीवुड चालू करो तो दिस ऑलवेज द विलन लाइक हिंदुस्तान की आवाम को लाइक हु इज क्यों ऐसा बात कर रहे हैं डूड इन लोगों की वजह से मेरे को बैंड्रा में घर नहीं मिल रहा इट्स इनसेन डूड एवरी टाइम आई गो टू माय हाउस इज लाइक पहले आईसिस बंद करो व्हाट डू यू एक्सपेक्ट व्हाट इज दिस रिक्वेस्ट मैं क्या करूँ अस्सलाम वालेकुम आईसिस चाचा ये रमेश घर नहीं दे रहा ISIS बंद कर दो यार. What am I supposed to do? The only person who is like positively represented in media as a Muslim is Malala Yousafzai. You guys know who that is?
Yes.
Oh fuck, तुम स्कूल जाते हो? It's so nice. वो भी गई थी स्कूल. No. Malala is great. I like for those of you who don't know who Malala is, I'll explain. Malala Yousafzai is the youngest person to win the Nobel Peace Prize award. The youngest person. I just feel like in her 1.5 hour long Nobel laureate speech, at some point she should have thanked the guy who shot her. just a name drop. So kitna bura lagta hoga. Pura zindagi terrorist banne ka practice kiya hai. Choti ladki ko nahi maar paaya. Uske dost log usko lallu lallu bula rahe hain. It's a bad life. Bad. I genuinely feel bad for the guy who shot Malala. Like, because his life is so fuck all, dude. So, I'm going to tell you the story of the guy who shot Malala Yousafzai, okay? This is a fake story, I made it up. I don't know why you laugh at that. Are you saying, nah, ye fake nahi, tujhe pata hai? Is that what you're saying? No, it's a fake story, guys. It's a fake story, I made it up. This is the story of the guy who shot Malala Yousafzai, okay? For the purpose of the story, let's call him Snowbell. Oh, would you prefer if his name was Abdullah? Would that make you more comfortable with this fake story? You racist bastards! Nahi, Abdullah kuch Ibn Ikhlaq, aisa kuch. It's a fake story. Fine, if it fits your racist narrative, Abdullah. So, Abdullah wants to be a great terrorist. He wants to make his parents proud. He's going to terrorism school. He's working hard. He has inspirational posters on his bedroom wall. Osama bin Laden. Stay hungry, stay foolish. He wants to be... And he's working very hard in his terrorism class. Okay, it's not like his other friends. His friends are like going to class and failing and becoming suicide bombers. You don't know... You don't know this, but suicide bombers are like art students. तुझसे कुछ नहीं होगा, बटन तो दबा दे. But Abdullah doesn't want that. Abdullah wants to be a great terrorist. He wants to make his parents proud. We full मेहनत किया, full ऐसा सब क्लासेस सब अटेंड किया, full मेहनत किया. Finally recruitment season has come. College हो गया, recruitment season. The big four have come. ISIS, Al-Qaeda, Boko Haram, they're there. Taliban, you know. And everyone's like, Abdullah kaun hai, usi ko sign karne ka hai. Finally, he signs for Taliban. And he gets his first internship offer. Okay. He gets his first mission. Mission target, Malala Yousafzai. 16 saal ki ladki. Fair enough. Mission type, assassination. Must, full guns and all. Mission reason, we don't need one, we are Taliban. Fair enough. That makes sense. So this guy walks into the bus. Points this gun at this girl's head and goes, "Pichka, pichka." I don't know what a, I'm not. Main nahi gaya hu na. Main terrorism school nahi gaya hu. I'm assuming that's what a gun sounds like. Goes, "Pichka, pichka." एंड दिस वॉरियर एंड दिस वॉरियर ऑफ अ वुमन द वेरी नेक्स्ट डे शी वेक्स अप इन द हॉस्पिटल विद जस्ट अ माइग्रेन लुक्स एट द फ्रेंड्स एंड गोज गाइस गेट रेडी आई एम गोना बी फेमस बुक्के छापूंगी बुक्के फुल लाइफ शी इज गिविंग स्पीचेस एंड मेकिंग मनी ग्रेट बट व्हाट अबाउट अब्दुल्ला पूर अब्दुल्ला उसकी पूरी जिंदगी फक होगी उसको उसका इंटर्नशिप पीपीओ में कन्वर्ट नहीं हुआ Man, he's so depressed. He's given up on life. He's so depressed. He declares to the world, "I'm going to kill myself." Taliban is like, "Haan, theek hai, jacket to leke ja." Life comes full circle. It's just sad. If Abdullah was on Twitter, uske upar me too ne uske upar aankh thu lagta. Man, mad shit. What else? I'm something more about myself now. I'm not Abdullah, first of all. If in case someone wanted to clarify, do you guys know what Stockholm syndrome is? Yeah. Stockholm syndrome, for those who don't know, Stockholm syndrome is basically it's a psychological concept that states that when someone gets kidnapped, they fall in love with the person that kidnapped them because they're looking after them, taking care of them, and all that. This was the basic concept behind that movie Highway. Money Heist also Highway. 365 Days if you're into porn. But yeah, that's the basic concept. A simpler way to explain Stockholm syndrome is arranged marriage. If you spend enough time with someone, ho jayega na, kya yahi hai jo hai. The reason I ask that is because I'm talking about it is because I'm 23 years old and my arranged marriage is fixed. Yes, you're supposed to say congratulations, guys. कुछ मैनर्स सीख के नहीं आया हूं बस ऐसे ही भेज दिया मम्मी पापा ने ए लेट मी डू द जोक्स के या सो आई नो लाइक व्हेन आई वाज 19 आई आस्क्ड माय डैड फॉर एन आईफोन एंड दैट्स द स्टोरी ऑफ माय अरेंज मैरिज माय डैड वाज ओ बेचारा माय डैड वाज मैं नहीं बेटा वो दूसरे पापा बता देंगे Because that's how it works, right? Tumhara degree ke hisab se arranged marriage market mein tumhara valuation set hota hai. Like if you're two CA doctor hai, tereko Jaguar milega, right? Main MBA ke mujhe Alto at least. Alto ki ummeed thi mereko. I told my dad this. My dad bolte beta, hamare mein aisa nahi hota. Hamare mein ladki wale ladke ko nahi, ladke wale ladki ko paisa dete hain as mehar. And I was like, dad, listen, we are Indians before we are Muslims. Mereko mera Alto chahiye, please. No, but that's how it works. The only reason I say that is because my mehar is set at 75,000 rupees. At that price, my wife is cheaper than an iPhone 12 Pro. things are great between us, okay? I don't know why I had to say it so aggressively, but things are great. Pandemic was difficult. Unless you're a doctor, right? Like my brother is a doctor from Ames, Delhi. Fuck you. And I am a disappointment. That's what it is. The thing is, no, my father loved me until one day my brother decided to become a doctor. Then he's like, ye wala zyada acha hai. You know? Like, shaadiyon mein wo dikhta hai na, uncle log poochte hain, aapke bete ka, my father very proudly says, my elder son is a doctor from Ames, Delhi. He's a doctor, Ames, Delhi. And my younger son is trying his best. Mehnat puri kar raha hai. But my father was very supportive when we were growing up. Like when I was a kid, he used to come to all of my cricket matches. I was the head of hydration. I was the water boy. Someone had to explain. Translation or wrong. I don't know why my brother gets so much love. Like itna respect nahi milna chahiye. I know he's a doctor and all that. But he's kitna mushkil hai to become a general physician. Right, all you have to do, I'll tell you how to become a general physician. It's very easy. I'll tell you how to become. Kya karne ko tha? Photoshop pe jaane ka, certificate banane ka, deewar pe chipkane ka, baith jaane ka. As soon as the patient walks in, as soon as the patient opens their mouth, you write combi flam. That's itna hi to karna hai. Mehnat ka kaam thodi hai. Acha, agar problem zyada badh gayi, aankh mein problem hai, ENT ke paas jao. Gaan mein problem hai, gastro ke paas jao. Tune kya kiya 12 saal? Traffic policeman banne ke liye 12 saal mehnat kiya tu. I'm a little jealous of my brother. I don't know if you can tell. slightly jealous. I don't know. I'm jealous of my brother because I feel like when God was dividing the talents between me and my brother, my brother got all the financially viable talents. Hard work, focus, motivation. Yes, uske hath mein. Mere hath mein kya hai? Mere hath mein. I'll show you my greatest talent. Let's see, you'll pay me $500. It's my greatest talent, okay? Greatest talent. I can do it a beat also. Yeah. Good. Thank you. Yes. हाँ निकालो 500 रुपए निकालो. ये नहीं करोगे. But if you go to my brother, say doctor, doctor, मैं ना ऐसा करूँ मुझे लुकता है. मैं बोलता हूँ ऐसा मत कर. ये 500 रुपए. And that's the life of a fucking doctor. Thank you guys. My name is Mohammed Hussain. You guys been great. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And tell your mom you love her because that is the most important thing here. Not these jokes. These jokes are not that important. And obviously these are jokes, so don't take them too seriously. I have nothing but respect for Malala, for doctors, for my wife. Just not my brother. I mean, he's my brother. I reserve the right as a younger sibling to hate him for being that successful in his life.